met a gypsy. Mangy Mup. We're doing it.
It's a big trip.
It is a big trip.
So what are we about to do, mate?
Drive across the f***ing country to go to a race that we're going to suck at. So, I mean, this is what we do.
Boys are on.
There we go, guys.
Pumping it into the old maps, and it's a pretty long way, to be really honest.
Morale is still quite high at this point. 4,337 kilometers still left to travel.
We've done less than an hour.
And the boys are on.
Been here for 5 minutes.
Just stop one. Oh, we gotta get a golf club. And Repco for, yeah, we need to get supplies in Gundy.
We're on a mission to find golf clubs because the Nullarbor Plain has the world's longest golf course. The Gundy Sports Centre closed. Gundy Sport First, also no golf club.
What is happening?
I don't know what's happening, to be honest. This is called a stitch up of the classic variety. Sammy's back. I looked at that, I was like, it seems way too cheap, eh? It's like a lot of diesel.
Yeah, it's
later. Shame he's got COVID.
I think that guy wanted to suck you off and carry it as well.
It's weird, eh? Yo, yeah. I awake feeling great while my queen's asleep. My best friend and lover's what she means to me. She pulls pranks. So the update. What's the name of this town? Alright, I don't know the name of this town. But we're 350k's from Bourke. Rainskis is gonna jump in. We're gonna try and get to Bourke tonight. And hopefully have brekkie with Ty Simmons in the morning. Off the road runner. Sam having a wee.
G'day, Sam, have a wee.
So yeah, so far so good. Love us on an open road. Where
we're going, brother, no one knows. We connect. You know, how you're not very good at like looking after your shit.
Yeah.
Well.
Just as I break up.
Yeah, you know how you're not very good at looking after things, like in general. So me and Coronan, we were just at our pit last weekend at Dust Hustle.
Yeah.
And a few things laying around on the ground, and I thought, I wonder if Jason will even know that this is missing. What have you lost that's valuable?
I have no idea.
We just put it here just to see whether you might remember it or not. Oh, look. A what?
Whoops.
It was literally in the grass, like just in the middle of the paddock.
Little
just driving along, minding their own business, about us and 3,000 goats. And then to the right, bang, Sam spots some campfires. This is the campfire. So we just decided to stop next to it. So yeah, got the swags out. Sammy's swag is so shit. And he never puts it up properly. It's fucking dog shit every time. What are you doing?
Go to sleep.
What are you doing?
Go to sleep. What are
you doing? You're struggling. It'll be cold.
If you enjoyed this content, please like and subscribe. And to listen to the full 3-hour podcast, search Gypsy Tales in your favorite podcast platform or click the link in the description below. Gypsy Gang.